appointment.
I am.
Sorry that our shop manager ignored you.
I'm Thomas.
Nice. I'm Kat. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What are we doing on you?
My dog on my red on my red calf.
Dude, that's the longest tongue I've ever seen. It's awesome. What's his name? Him or her?
It's a him.
Okay.
With such a tongue.
He's lucky.
I want to have this tattoo because my dog is so outstanding, and he's number one, and Kat is number one for the portraits of dogs or animals worldwide. Yes, his name is Orvi. It's Hungarian. And
are you from Hungary?
No, I'm from Germany.
Oh, cool.
Yes.
Awesome. Thomas flew out from Germany to get tattooed, which is totally amazing and flattering. So where are you going to put this at?
On my red calf.
Okay, cool, sweet. I'm gonna do a line drawing, then we'll see how big and how small or whatever.
Perfect.
Cool? Make yourself at home and I'll call you over.
Okay,
cool.
I will.
Thomas came in today to get a tattoo of his dog. The photograph was really awesome, and I can't wait to do this tattoo. Thomas, let me see your leg. You want it on your right one, right?
Yes, right.
Okay, cool. I just want to see size-wise. I'll probably shrink it a little bit. Hey, Aubrey?
Yeah?
Can you come here? Come
yes.
Hither? Can you shrink this 20%?
Yes.
And then you know how to make a stencil, right?
Yes.
Why was there a look of uncertainty?
I don't know how to shrink it 20%, but I'll have Adrian show.
You better learn that. It ain't rocket surgery.
3% smaller, so you go to zoom. You go to XY zoom. And then make copy.
I didn't get most of that.
It's taking Aubrey a lot longer than it should for anybody to work at a tattoo shop. I mean, it's getting really kind of ridiculous.
So what's 30% of that? Shrink it down 30%, so that would be 70.
70.
Right?
I have enough work to do to continue to follow around and shadow someone all day long.
Should I cut this paper?
Yes.
Before?
What's taking so long?
I'm learning.
Can you learn faster?
I'm trying.
She's learning to try.
She's learning to try.
I hear you making fun of me. I'm just choosing to ignore it.
That's fine, as long as you choose to do it faster, like, really.
Nope.
Aubrey might be trying, but, there's a difference between trying and getting it done.
Hey, Adrian, if you want, you can just do it.
Yeah.
All right, Thomas. Are you excited?
Yes.
Cool.
Have you ever been in Germany?
I've only been there for, like, work-related stuff, so I was, unfortunately, like, I've never spent like time there, and I always wanted to. It's like where my ancestry is from, you know. Like, see this castle right here? That's the von Drakenberg castle. It's like outside Cologne. That's actually one of my lifelong goals, is to go there.
Yeah, I heard about the von Drakenberg.
Now, how far is that from where you are?
Yeah, it's around 250 kilometers.
So if I buy that castle, we can be neighbors.
We would be definitely.
This sauce. Pick that up before I my drawing.
Okay.
Please. I can't paint with that.
Sorry about that, Corey.
She's a knucklehead. She keeps doing stupid crap like that. Here, let me wipe that a little better. I don't want no on my painting. Thank you.
I guess Corey is jumping on the I hate Aubrey bandwagon or something. It was a little bit of sauce. Get over it.
Are you missing your dog while you're here?
Of course I do.
Of course. Did you get Avi from breeder?
Yes, we were a team from the first day on.
Really?
Yes. Avi looked at me and...
It was meant to be.
Yes.
Aw, I love animal portraits. And it's weird because, like, I have my cat and I still have not gotten a tattoo of him. His name is Ludwig.
You have to.
Yep.
Yeah.
With animals, it's such a fun thing to be able to tattoo somebody's best friend and try to capture, you know, its character. You know, I added all the white highlights around the eyes and on the long-ass tongue, and, you know, try to make it look like the tongue was actually glistening and you could see some of the taste buds. Dun-da-da-da.
Oh my God.
You love it?
This is so cool. It's so authentic. It's like real.
Yep.
Like he would be among us.
Cool, right?
It's.
Did that, I get the tongue right?
Yeah, that's just perfect.
I love it.
It is.
Yeah, it's so good. Very good. Awesome.
It was unbelievably good. It looks totally realistic. Wherever I am in the world now, I have my dog with me, and he can just be beside me. That's a totally cool feeling.
I love tattooing you and...
Many thanks, and
I can't wait.
Auf Wiedersehen in Deutschland.
What does that mean?
We will see us back in Germany.
I can't wait, man. I really want to. So if I ever do go out there, I want to tattoo you again, if you want.
Just drop me a note.
Cool, awesome. Okay. See you later.
Bye.